Namaskar and welcome to today's presentation. Today basically I will discuss the first test of forestry optional for Odisha Forest Service. So we are offering GK and English, agriculture and forestry optional. So today we'll be discussing the first question, okay, the first question of each test series, that will be an open one. So the first question, that is OFS FOR 1 test code, general silviculture principles. So in all we have 20 tests which covers entire portion, plus after that you also have 4 full length full syllabus tests. All the tests are full length. So let us go to the question. Certain instructions that you need to keep in mind. First one, the time limits. So these are 3 hours papers and mark is 200. So generally if you see last year question, we had 20 mark questions, okay. So if you have 20 mark question, generally 18 minutes time you have to give, and for 10 mark question 9 minute time you have to give. As you know that OPSC follows the ruled paper in the written exam, so you use ruled paper and not plain paper, because ruled paper you have to get acclimatized in a sense, because you have to underline, okay, properly, and also while making the figures and diagrams it is a little bit trickier when you are doing it on a ruled paper, okay. And those who are the test series students, after answering, can scan your answer sheet as a single PDF file and WhatsApp it to 9437002210. Okay, there are 2 sections, A and B. 8 questions are given. Out of the 8 questions you have to appear 5, okay. Out of those 5, the first question of section A, that is question 1, and the first question of section B, that is question 5, are compulsory. So 2 questions are compulsory, other 3 you may attempt any, but at least one from each section. So candidates can select any 3 of the remaining questions, selecting at least one from each section. So let us first go to section A. So as you have seen, what this is the syllabus of this test. The syllabus of this test is the general silviculture principles, okay, general silviculture principles, that is the first module of paper 1, section A. Question 1, A, discuss the role of edaphic factors in determining the nature of natural vegetation in an area, 20 marks. How does light and temperature affect natural vegetation in a region, 20 marks. How do physiological factors affect natural vegetation in a region, 20 marks. Write a short note on even aged forest regeneration methods, 20 marks. Question 3. Discuss the stages in natural regeneration of forests. Also give a neat diagram of the natural reproduction triangle. What do you mean by grafting? Discuss the important grafting techniques used in forestry. Then question 4. Write a short note on vegetative propagation by rooting. Discuss the types and importance of forest nursery. Section B, question number 5. Write a short note on water budgeting. Discuss the techniques and importance of hardening of seedlings. Question 6. What do you mean by thinning? Discuss various types of thinning. What do you mean by layering? Discuss the various layering techniques. Question 7. What is meant by budding? Discuss the various methods for budding. Compare and contrast artificial and natural regeneration of forests. Question 8. What is abiotic stress and how does it change the vegetation of a place? Question B, 8B. Discuss the importance of seedling grading. Okay, so this is the first test, as you can see here, covering general silviculture principles. So best wishes to the students who are appearing the test. Thank you.